Dear fellow AmCham members, I'm not happy to talk to you from the screen and not from the stage of our Thanksgiving gala dinner, but this is the time we live in. I miss meeting you all, raising glasses with you, talking about your achievements and learning what you plan to do in the next year. While we couldn't get together for Thanksgiving, I urge you to live the Thanksgiving spirit. The dinner is canceled, but the generosity is not. We can still celebrate our unity in support of good causes. The Thanksgiving auction is here. It is easy to take part. It is fun to take part. And you can also donate directly to this year's charity beneficiaries. And remember, you're not buying yourself a painting. You're helping someone in need. Have a great end of this year.